YouTube, what's going on? It's your boy, Elijah Hawkins, aka Hawk, and I'm back with another reaction video. Now, in today's video, we're going to be watching Ryan Gosling's I'm Just Ken Oscars performance. Now, this was about a week ago, I'm gonna say, maybe 2 weeks. No, I think about a week ago. But anyways, I missed this performance because I was actually right across the street from the Oscars at the Hotel Roosevelt. I was at an Oscars viewing party. Now, you're probably asking me, if you're at a viewing party, how'd you miss the performance? Well, you know, I was at the party, but I wasn't actually viewing, you know, the Oscars that was on, you know, a whole bunch of televisions because I was, you know, in the party making plays. If you catch my drift, you know what I'm saying? I'm a single man. What you want me to do? What do you want me to do? Anyways, you know, I heard it was a great performance, but, you know, I figured I'd, you know, tune in and, you know, check it out with y'all. So, you know, let's see what's in store. Now, I love the lighting in this. Bro, I was not expecting that. Oh, he's right behind Margo. Okay. He should have put it on Margo's head. Have feelings I can't explain, driving me insane. All my life been so polite. I'll sleep alone tonight. I'm just kidding. Hold on, Ryan Gosling kind of has a little voice on him, man. He can sing a little bit. At least hold a tone, a tune, I should say. Okay, I like this. Sing it, Ryan. My man's letting out his frustration. His crush done pissed him off, boy. That boy's hot. Fellas, I think we all been there before. Bro, what is going on? My man is chilling now. Oh, he's got that Kennergy going on. Yeah. Oh, they got Slash. I did hear he was in this performance, though. My man is still doing his thing. Play that. Man, Slash is a goat. Did he just kiss him on the cheek? Was that Emma Stone? Sing that, Ryan. Sing it. Hold on, let me pause real quick. So y'all see this guy right here? This is Simu. I think you say his last name, Lu, Simu Lu. But I think he was in that that Marvel movie. I believe it was Marvel, like Shang-Chi or whatever. Did y'all know that in his performance, he tore his Achilles? Not during the performance, but he came into the performance with a torn Achilles. So all that moving he's doing it on a torn Achilles, which is crazy. Now, if I'm him, I don't know if I'm performing. I would have probably had to sit this one out. I'm sorry, you know. But obviously this performance meant a lot to him, you know? And based on the feedback that I've been hearing about this performance, it's going to be one of those ones that's talked about for a very long time. So, you know, he probably made the right decision by hopping in, but I just imagine he was probably in a lot of pain. You know what I'm saying? He probably had to get his, you know, his Achilles shot up with some, what do they call it? Painkiller, you know, the stuff that the NFL players take every Sunday. But yeah, man, shout out to Simu for sticking this one out. Much respect. Ryan Gosling can sing, man. I know I already said that, but, you know, I'm impressed. I'm impressed. That was a great performance. Everybody's like, did that just happen?
Just ahead, Cynthia Erivo and Ariana Grande. Then later, Steven Spielberg presents the Oscar.
Look at Mario.
The awards for best actor, actress,
and yeah,
best
solid performance, picture. Man. Solid. But yeah, no, that was great. I'm glad that Barbie got some kind of shine like on Oscar Sunday, because they didn't win any awards. Like, I don't even know, you know, I don't even know if they won any awards for like the whole, you know, award season. I don't know. I could be mistaken. I don't know. But yeah, it's a shame they didn't win anything for the Oscars. You know, I thought it was like one of those movies that was, you know, for the culture. Yeah, I know we all heard about like the whole Barbenheimer, the Barbie Oppenheimer, you know, thing. And Oppenheimer, you know, wiped the whole Oscars clean. They got, it feels like almost every category, but Barbie had none, you know, and it seemed like they were competing, going neck and neck for, you know, when they were both released, you know, earlier last year. But yeah, man, I did see Barbie. I thought it was a great movie. I thought it was great for the culture, like I said. You know, I think Ryan Gosling did his thing in that movie. Margot, of course, obviously she did her thing. America Ferrera did great, you know, when she had that monologue, you know, talking about, you know, what it's like to be a woman. I think it was very eye-opening. I would say, like, you know, for me and probably a lot of other men, you know, just like, you know, the plight that a lot of women go through. So, yeah, man, you know, I love the movie, love the performance. And, you know, I'm just glad that the movie got some kind of shine on Oscar night, because, like I said, they didn't win anything, unfortunately. But yeah, man, you know, Slash did his thing, of course. You know, he's a legend. I'm impressed, man. I like the song. I like the performance. But y'all let me know in the comments what y'all thought about it, man. Did you like the performance? You know, do you think Ryan Gosling can actually sing? You know, you think he maybe should pick up a musical career or something like that? Be the next Justin Timberlake or something? But yeah, man, dope performance. I liked it a lot. But yeah, man, that's it for this video. And once again, my name is Elijah Hawkins, a.k.a. E-Hawk, and I'll catch y'all in the next one, man. Peace.